My girl math is that if I go to Sephora to buy the 17 lip gloss of the week, and say a commoner would probably look at it and say it's a waste of money, but what I'm actually doing is investment banking into the cryptocurrency of MeCoin. I'm adding money to my 401 slay, and I'm opening up a tax-free savings account into the future.